y'all. And today is the 74th day of school. And, well, oh wait, I forgot to say I'm Isaac. It's just so you know. Hope you have a good day today. But, and if there are 180 days in school, do you know how many are left? And I'm back, with the first one, just so you know. You know, like, let's go.
Hi, I'm Alexis here with the pledge. Would everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, bye.
Please be seated. I am Owen. Make sure you are sitting very still and quiet as we have our moment of silence.
I am Mackenzie with the weather. The temperatures will be between 40 and 41 degrees. It's going to be cold and wet, so break out some board games and movies.
I am Jacob here with a message from our Positivity Project. This week we have focused on kindness and next week is humility. Do you know how you can show these skills today?
Hi, I'm Aaliyah here with our upcoming events at school. Next Friday is the parent-free movie night, and Thursday, December 20th, will be a half day. Yay!
I'm your host, Lily, and here's the star of the show, Mrs. Smith's fourth grade class.
Thank you. I'm Fern, and thank you for watching the Dankensville Splash News Show. We all hope that everyone works hard and have a wonderful weekend. Bye.